EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. This was the scene a few minutes ago. The dog pound in full roar as their Browns emerge from their tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys. Here's the former Illini kicker, Chase McLaughlin, to get us started. And off we go from Cleveland. And we will not get a run back here to start. It's a touchback, and it will come out to the 25. First down gets three up to the 28.
Not a lot of running room there. Not a place to make a cut and kind of exit out because they had everything bottled up. Looked to me like the linemen were taking on their blocks really well and giving up no creases.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Now Prescott. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Elliott. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
One of my old teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to account for their passing game, that's difficult. And just when you think you get everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. And in this case, he picks up a first down.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Here's Prescott. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll make it second and a foot or so. First carry for an Ohio native. It's Ezekiel Elliott. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. 7 yards there and a first down.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did.
First down, Prescott. All right, rifles one, yeah. It's going to be intercepted. Troy Hill picks it. 20, 10, and he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. And the defense could not have written a much better script than that first drive, pick six.
The offense never got a chance to really get oiled up there, did they? But the defense, they certainly got in gear. What a big-time play and a great way for them to start.
And now the offense, they've got to turn things around and figure this out because your backs are on the ground real quickly.
Yeah, usually when you're starting the game, getting the ball, 0-0 is always what you're worried about. Now the second time you get it, you're already down a touchdown.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And last time, decent field position through the pick six, obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one didn't bother you too much last time.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a
second. Go that. Come in here.
Prescott from the gun. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 17 yards on the play there, and the Cowboys have a first down.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Prescott looks to throw on first. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
On second down, Elliott.
Nice.
And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. It's a gain of 12, and the Cowboys pick up the first. I don't know what this says about me, but I love successful runs up the middle when the blocking is so well executed like that.
And it doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking, whether it's a power scheme, when you have a blocker on a defender, and then the running back can read it, find the proper hole, and just go, it's sometimes a thing of beauty.
So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now at the 41. Prescott. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Brad.
Ain't no pass interference
30,
on that one, bro. That was all me.
10, 5, and he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense.
Another pick six.
This defense looking like they have come to play the pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And following the pick six, and they had decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Dak dropping this one off for Zeke. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
I know it was a game, but you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there, because when it's out there in open space, I think they expect to get more out of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield. You're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good open field tackle.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Jadeveon Clowney showing the explosiveness on the sack.
Well, you're already up a couple of scores here in the first half defensively, and Charles, they just seem to be playing really free on that side of the football.
I love the observation, because with that type of a lead, they feel like they can take a few more chances and be even more aggressive, and it's been paying off for them so far this game.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. to throw is Prescott. And that's going to be incomplete. The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball free, and it's fourth down. On fourth down, here's Brian Anger now to kick this one away. This is taken at the 15. And when it's said and done, it's a 58-yard punt. And the Browns will take over first and 10. Serious? First down, and they're in punt formation. And this will get inside the 20 and be touchdown just outside of the 15-yard line.